I want Gabby's family to know that Northport, Florida, and the world are praying for them. We're behind them, and they are not doing this alone.